Iceland are doing their own version of Ben and Jerry's, and it looks very Ben and Jerry's-esque as are the flavours. We've got caramel cup, chocolate brownie, cookie dough, and peanut butter. The 480ml, for the benefit of Liberia, Burma, and the United States, that is, I don't know. But what I do know is it's only 20ml short than Ben and Jerry's, which is about 7 flosses. Burma, Liberia, and United States. So, they are very, very similar. Just 20ml short. Let's give them a try. So I'm gonna first off start with caramel cup. Is that a Ben and Jerry's flavour? I'm sure it is somewhere, just not a very popular one. So anyway, got them from Iceland, were £2 each, which is roughly the half price of Ben and Jerry's, isn't it? See what it's like inside. You know, the packaging is very similar. You know, you've still got your plasticky bit you got to peel off. Oops. Which, for some reason, I like to keep and put inside the lid. And I don't know why. Because usually when I tuck into an ice cream, I eat the entire tub. I've got to smell future YouTube, have a smell of that. It's not very caramelly tasting, is it? Ice cream from Iceland does tend to be really good though. I still don't know who makes Iceland's ice cream. It could be a mixture of people. Where's it made? Let's have a look. Produced and packed in Italy. So it's Italian.
Just one cornetto, give it to me. Delicious ice cream from Italy. Vanilla and chocolate dream. Give me cornetto from Walls ice cream.
This has nothing to do with Italy or Walls or cornettos. It just seems to be from there. Let's see what this is like. I've had them out the freeze for a bit, so it's nice and soft. Because what I will get onto it. The problem with cheap ice cream is it can have lots of ice crystals in, which ruins the flavour, doesn't it? Just to the gritty wateriness. But Iceland ice cream is usually really good.
Oh, lovely little crunchy bits. They look suspicious like Rolos, don't they? That really looks like Rolos, and I love Rolos. And if you don't know what they are, if you're not from the UK, oh, they are the little Rolos as well. Look at that. That is like a little Rolo, isn't it? Oh, come on. Focus in camera. There you go. I just nearly shoved it into the lens. Oh, well. I'm filled with caramel. And they're really nice. Oh, this is good. And there's loads of them as well. I'm not skimped out. But there's plenty of ice cream. I mean, it's not all like Rolos, but look, there's 3 Rolos in there. I'm just going to call them Rolos. This is really good. It's nice and caramelly. And there's nice crunch, obviously, because you crunch into them. Mmm. Mmm. Good start. Mmm. We don't have got 3 other flavours to try. If anyone's wondering, I have absolutely no affiliation with Iceland whatsoever. You know, so that anyone's thinking being biased or anything like that. Back in the day, I used to work for Iceland. That's the closest thing I can think of. But I have nought to do with them at all, and they've not told me to do this. I paid for it myself out of my own money, what I earned from my job, which has nothing to do with Iceland. So there you go. Now we're going to go straight on to chocolate brownie. Now my problem with chocolate ice cream is it usually is quite gritty. And I eat gritty ice cream. My sister loves chocolate ice cream, but for me, I've never really been into it. I always found it really, like I say, gritty. Ice crystals seem to form quite easily in it. I don't know why. Do you know what though? Already, just saying that, I really want pistachio ice cream right now.
I don't know where to do a pistachio. It's really hard to find pistachio ice cream, isn't it? Have a smell, future YouTube. Does it smell chocolatey? Oh, it does, doesn't it? It smells like chocolate mousse. Oh, I love chocolate mousse. The brownie bits in it are nice and, This is exactly how I expected it to taste. You see, for me, personally, I'm not big on chocolate ice cream, but if you are, I think you're going to love this. Have a smell again. That's nice. But not for me. It's very chocolate brownie as well. It's got chocolate brownie in there. I think that's a really good substitute. Mmm. For Ben&Jerry. I use the same spoon. I picked up more spoons. It's not affected the flavour of it though, because I'm not big on chocolate ice cream. But yeah, I think you'll love that. If you like chocolate ice cream. I'll get rid of that spoon now. I should have got a tissue. I'm gonna get it all around my mouth. Now we'll get on to the quite Ben&Jerry's-esque one, which is a cookie dough. Cookie dough. I love cookie dough. At the theatre that I work in, the Ben&Jerry's ice cream, the cookie dough, is by far and away the most popular one. Have a good smell of that, future YouTube! Oh! Started to defrost a bit and just dropped a big blob of water on the some instruction manual. Oh well, who reads instructions? No one! So, cookie dough. This is really good. Mmm. Already, I'm breaking into the dough. To be posh, the dough. Dough, a deer. A female deer. Mmm. Very, very nice vanilla ice cream. With lots of dough in it. Mm. It's a good job I didn't start with that one. That will be going. That will definitely surf out the three. I mean, so far, all of them are very nice. Oh my god, that's going to be the first one to get eaten. Now, the one that I've been most looking forward to is peanut butter. I love peanut butter ice cream, and I love peanut butter. I love anything to do with peanut butter. Okay. Cover anything in peanut butter and I'll eat it. Within reason. It's a stupid thing to say, actually, Charlie. Oh, no! I've just referred to myself as a third person. I did a whole YouTube video about it. I hate it when people do that. You know when people call themselves, refer to themselves as a third person? Oh, did I talk to myself as a third person? I was telling myself off. So, oh, I don't know. I'm not good with that terminology. Let's let me know in the comment section down below. Please, scraps, which is subscribe, share. No, it's not. Subscribe, comment, rate, and share. I don't know me on Amazon. Subscribe, comment, rate, and share. There we are, scraps. This is peanut butter. Oh god, ice cream all over my laptop. And just put that in there. Once again, future YouTube, tell me what's it smell like. Does it smell peanut buttery? I'm not breathing in through my nose when I'm opening any of these. I'm letting you have the first smell. Ooh, god! Ooh, god! Ooh! Oh, well! Almost Scottish then, wasn't it? Oh, well! Or was it Irish? That was more Irish, wasn't it? Like Eric Catherine Tate. Well, did you hear about our John? He's a gay man now.
I love Catherine Tate.
That smells. She smells amazing. This is the peanut butter cup. It's called.
Oh wow, that is very peanut buttery. I thought you used real peanut butter though.
It tastes like it.
Peanut butter flavoured ice cream with chocolate coated peanut butter flavour cups. Swelled peanut butter flavour sauce. So, I'm not too sure, does it contain nuts? No, oh yeah it does, peanuts, peanut paste. So they've used real peanut butter. I was gonna say, it was close because there was so much peanut butter going on in there, they could have used fake peanut butter. But a lot of fakeness that I've had to go on to get that same kick, but it's there. So I'm glad to know I've not been deceived. Mmm. Oh, this is a good one as well. It's really peanut buttery. Mmm. Oh gosh. That is really good as well. The whole range is amazing. It's really, really good.
So good.
So the cookie dough and the peanut butter one is, well no, because he even likes the caramel cup one, didn't I? I like them all. Would I buy them again? Yes. And the only reason why I wouldn't buy the chocolate brownie one again is because I'm not a big fan of chocolate ice cream, which I've already said a billion times now. But yeah, if you see these in Iceland and you can't be bothered to stretch to £4 for a pot of Ben and Jerry's, but you see these at £2, buy these. They're really, really nice. They're all vegetarian, I think. Suitable vegetarians. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. Thanks for watching, Scrass, and I'll see you when I see ya. Bye.